previous classes, you already learned that perimeter and how to find the perimeter of the closed figure. Today we discuss about the what is the definition of area and how to find the area of the plane figures. Okay. The actual definition of area is the measurement of region enclosed by the plane figure, that is called as a area. What is the definition of area? The measurement of region enclosed by plane figure. It is called area. What is area? The measurement of the region enclosed by the plane figure. It is called as a area. Then we move to the how to find the area of the square. I draw the square. Square ABCD. The length is 3 cm. The square, all sides are equal. Okay. Therefore, the area of the square formula is equal to side into side. We put the multiplication of side into side. AB into BC. Therefore, you put the values. AB is equal to 3 cm. And BC is equal to 3 cm. 3 is 9, but it is not a centimeter because it is measured as a square centimeter because it is a area. This is the area of the given square. Okay, student. The another one definition is how many squares present in this region. That is also called as an area. How many squares present in this region? That is also called as an area. In this square, 9 squares are present because we get the area of the square is equal to 9 square cm. Therefore, how many squares present in this region? There are 9 squares present in this region. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 square cm. This is the area of the given square. Okay. Then we find the area of the rectangle. Draw the rectangle. The rectangle, 4 sides are there, 2 opposite sides are equal. Okay. We find the area, this is the length, and this is the breadth. Okay. We get length is equal to 4 cm, breadth is equal to 2 cm. Okay. In this region, how many squares are present? That is the area of the given rectangle. Okay. What is the formula? Formula of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Length is equal to AB into breadth is equal to PC. Therefore, we put the value 4 and 8 square centimeter. This is the area of given rectangle. How many squares are there? There are 8 squares present in this region. This is the area of the given rectangle. These are the methods to find the area of the plane figure. Okay, thank you.